Welcome to Broken News. Well, there's shock in Westminster after the Labour Party's electoral strategy for the upcoming general election was leaked. Broken News has obtained a copy of the document and our reporter has been taking a look.
Thank you. Yes, this 400-page document has been sent to all Labour candidates. And on each and every page is a message which says quite simply, just don't fuck it up. It's written in 72-point Arial, which, as we know, is the least offensive of all fonts. The leak comes at a crucial time, with two recent Labour controversies in the news headlines, which could lead voters to forget the 2,812 scandals racked up by Tory MPs in the past 3 months alone. We understand that Sir Keir Starmer has now been told by his closest advisers that to ensure victory, he needs to stand very still and stare straight ahead until after the election. Rumours are that Labour's campaign manager has also called on potential candidates not to say or do anything in case voters construe that as saying or doing something. Although one senior Lib Dem, the only senior Lib Dem, told me that Labour should get off the fence. This is our bloody fence. Get your own sodding fence. Well, Broken News put it to the Labour Party that they're not saying anything about anything. They sent us a statement which says, this is a statement. Back to you.
Thank you. Well, we can now speak to Sir Keir Starmer, who joins us live. We don't quite know where from because we don't know where he stands. Sir Keir, thanks for joining us. Immigration, Brexit, the economy, some huge issues going into this election. What will be your priority? Okay, and many traditional Labour voters are worried that you're not speaking up for them. What do you say to ease their concerns? And finally, Sir Keir, are you a fan of improvised modern jazz music?
No, they're making that up as they go along.
Sir Keir, thank you. What a lovely story. That's all from Broken News. You're up to date.